Imagine waking up to a dashboard that instantly tells you exactly how much profit your Shopify store and your Meta ad account made overnight. I'm talking complete clarity on how much you're making or how much you're spending and what's actually working for your store, all without lifting a finger. No spreadsheet, no manual work, just instant clarity. Today, I'm gonna give you the keys to the game-changing template, the CEO dashboard. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to integrate your Shopify store and Meta ad account into this plug and play system all within 10 minutes. You will get a fully automated workflow that calculates ROAS, MER, CPA, and more. Everything you need to make smarter decisions faster. And the best part, you don't even need to build it from scratch. All you need to do is follow this simple guide to connect your store with this powerful dashboard, and you will have a real-time performance insight up and running instantly. All right, let's break it down. What I'm sharing with you today is a fully automated system that's already pulling Shopify orders, calculate key sales KPI, track ad spend from Meta, and updates your Google Sheet dashboard in real time. All you need to do is plug in your own API keys, and this workflow will be up and running with no code required. I will walk you through how easy it is to connect your Shopify store and Meta ad account to this CEO dashboard using n8n, so you can start to track your daily profit immediately. All right, let's visualize this and have a look at how this workflow actually works. First, Shopify integration. The workflow pulls in every order from your store, including order totals, shipping costs, tax, refunds, and other key metric. It handles pagination automatically, so it pulls up to 250 records from Shopify per API call, so nothing is missed. And then next, we look at the Meta ad integration. Okay, so here every day, the n8n will pull your ad spend from Meta ad account and sync it with the Shopify data that we pulled previously. And this will give us a complete picture. How much we're spending versus how much we're making. Now is where the magic actually happens. It's called the transform layer. The workflow starts to compute what your revenue is or your gross sales, and also calculate your COGS and all other key KPIs so that you can instantly get your profit after expenses, which includes shipping, taxes, and minus the ad spend from Meta. Then the workflow push all this data into your spreadsheet in real time. So old data will be cleared and new data will be appended so that your dashboard will update automatically. You can track daily sales, month to date totals, and profit metric all in one place. Here is a demo of the dashboard in action. Notice this drop down here where you can switch between 30, 60, and 90 days, and all your panels refresh automatically. And in the back end, what's actually happened is new data will flow in on a daily basis through cron job that we configure in n8n. This way we keep everything up to date. And if you ever need an instant update to see your fresh data, you can click this refresh now button to send a webhook signal to pull the latest information immediately into your spreadsheet. At a high level, here is how the data flows. Your Shopify store and your Meta ad account acts as two main data sources. Via n8n, we automatically process and calculate all the key KPIs, and the results will be stored within Google Sheet, where we then configure a visualization layer, aka the dashboard, and it'll automatically update in real time. All right, let's jump into how we can set all this up, starting with your Shopify API credentials. If you don't have those yet, you have to grab them from your Shopify store via your admin panel. Then you'll need to input this into your Shopify setup node via n8n. So replace these lines of code with your API key here, okay? Once that's done, we'll pull the data like your store's time zone, sales, refund, tax, and shipping information. And then let's move on to your Meta ad account / API credentials. You will need your Meta access token and ad account ID. These are the two things that you need, okay? To connect your Meta ad and fetch them daily for your ad spend data, which will go into the dashboard. So to get your Meta access token and your ad account ID, here are the following steps. Number one, go to Meta for Developers. If you haven't got an app yet, create one first. Next, navigate to this access token section here and copy your access token. That will be your access token, yep. And finally, to find your ad account ID, open Meta Ads Manager and look under account setting and it'll be there. So copy that. Now move on to the next section here. We will replace these following lines here with our access token and Meta ad account ID, like so. And just for your FYI, this will allow n8n to be able to track your Meta ad spend, which is essential for us to compare how much spending on ads versus how much revenue you're making. So these are the KPIs that we're pulling. With those credentials up and running, let's move to the logic part. Here is a HTTP request node that we configure within n8n. This is actually where the transform operation will happen. We send out the request to Shopify store through API and to pull all the orders data, which is associated. And then we'll also make the request to Meta using this HTTP request node to pull all your ad spend data. Once all this information is pulled, we will then move into this processing node here where we will start to merge slash calculate all the orders, gross sales, return, and COGS, and bring them all together and give us the high level view. After that, we'll calculate KPIs like ROAS, CPA, AOV, and gross margins using formulas, and ultimately, we'll send all this information back to Google Sheet. The beauty about this setup is everything runs automatically. Now let's talk about why this workflow is a game changer for e-com businesses. With manual tracking, most founders waste 1 to 2 hours a day just to gather their numbers. They would log into Shopify store to pull their sales data, or they will then go into Meta Ads and check their ad spend. And then what they'll do is come back to a spreadsheet and start to piece everything together to get a view on their profit. That's 10 plus hours a week spent on something you could have or should have automated. This workflow does it all for you. So every morning, your data is already synced, calculated, and ready to be consumed. And instead of paying hundreds of dollars for cookie cutter SaaS like Triple Whale, Northbeam, which looks nice but can't be customized to your business logic, you're running on the system that you own 100% and built on tools you're already using. And don't even get me started on platforms like Supermetric or Funnel.io. You still need developers, deal with complex API setups, and you have to consistently try to maintain it just to keep the data flowing in. With this, you're live within 10 minutes with no devs, no backend setup, and no recurring fees. So why build from scratch when you can automate everything within minutes and get enterprise level visibility without the enterprise price tag? As your business grows, so will be the complexity of your automation needs. Here are a couple of tips for scaling this workflow. Number one, you can add more data sources if you expand your sales channel. So you can integrate tools like Google Ads, Klaviyo, TikTok Ads, Amazon to pull in even deeper insights for your CEO dashboard. Number two, you can layer on AI to help you recommend smart actions like reallocating ad budgets based on past performance. And number three, set up alerts where you can use n8n to ping you instant alerts for when your KPI starts to drop. For example, your ROAS dip below a certain threshold, you will know before your team does. Want this system built for you? Grab a time with me. We'll plug in more data sources, automate your next level, and get your full profit visibility dialed in. And that's a wrap. You will now have a fully automated workflow that integrates Shopify, Meta Ads, and Google Sheets, giving you daily, real-time insights into your profit margins. And whether you're tracking sales, ad spend, or calculating AOV, this system got you covered. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you don't miss any of our upcoming tutorials. And join our school community, where we share premium n8n templates, AI automation, and behind the scenes build, where you won't find on YouTube. We're all about helping you build smarter, faster, and more automated system for your business. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.